We could have compromised how we brew beer, but we didn't. Becks, choosing to stay true to Heinrich Becks' recipe for over 125 years.